Give it up one more time for the Barbourville High School.